Come show me, show me, show me, show me.
Show down, turn it up one time.
You're saying
it's a brand new super fantastic video. It's a super fun time. It's a super fun time.
It's a super
fun time.
It's a throwback phase.
Yeah, at Shani Apo wa CTV, muli Shani Apo. Yes, and of, okay, let us not forget that every 24th of October, every year, we celebrate independence. Of course, the only time when we got independence here in Zambia. So we started with something from a certain white man. like Bob Nkosha used to call them Bamwisa. Bamwisa Batwimbila no Rwimbo. Yes, we started with that one. And then the second song, it was Kachanana, of course, Africa by Kachanana. Of course, I've seen Kachanana like performing this song in the UK, performing this song in the Australia. Kachanana has performed this song in South Africa, Namibia, Botswana, name them here in Zambia. Believe me, I'm sure even right now, Kachanana, she's performing somewhere. Tomorrow she'll be performing somewhere. The other day she'll be performing that somewhere. This same song. This song carries that Zambian touch. You get my point? Yes, so we start with Ubuntu Ngwa Second by Kachanana. And I must official, like, welcome you to the Night of the Legend. When I say the Night of the Legend, that is the only time when we throw it back. Way back, the only time we play music from way back. Ija music ya mine banamba kuiwa lako na bantu benango. Ija music ya kuti this time around. Tuvana tuwakula nukula. Washi wakam, but honey, do you remember this song? You dance this song on my wedding. Honey, do you remember this song? This song, this India nyumbu enenzo fikira po pa chani. Pa kitchen party, you get my point. So, to present the show, my name is Philip Isaac Membe, a.k.a. Dr. Phil. And we are still on the, that is at the Independence Special. So, talking of music videos, I mean, I choka pali manja swap. You find that sometimes, you know, the makeup is something else, the shine, but, you know, look at my ears, I mean, I picked up when Mr. Telescope did that song. And look at the makeup there. When you talk of the slaves, the Africans, when of Utisiwa, just look at the drama itself in the song. Believe me, it is something else. It is something else. Then the other thing is that 0977-43-34-34, that is the number. Kapena mufuna titikulizile nko ni nyimbo ya independence. Olo, yeah, any request, that is the number. So we are going to, like, let's have another set of videos now. This time around, the double play Ibwera Kuliba Kazweka Weka. Of course, they are legendaries here in Zambia. We're talking of the Amayenge Dailesi. And then back to back with that is Angela Nyirenda Mwambo, of course, featuring Jomwa Msinje Mwale. May he so rest in peace.
Thank you. kumbusha chifu kwa kanyi njinu uchito kumbusha kuti ya kukondeko.
Oh, yele ya kukondeko.
Alume wangu waba, onigabusha kunganda onilesha.
Angela Nyelenda with Mwamba, of course, featuring the late, in the video, featuring the late Jomwa Msinje Mwale. Of course, nice art in there. Yes, nice storyline. I must say, the Don, big up for that video. That was good. 0977-433-434. That is the number. Of course, you can go to Chipata TV Facebook platform, where you can just like, where you can request for a music video you want us to play on this platform. Yes, you can also drop a comment from there. It's your birthday, whatever you want this artist, or yeah, you want to talk to us, you want to find out something from us, yeah, go to Chipata Television. Yeah, the next set of video is a woman now. Yeah, complaining. Anyway, she's not complaining, but she's just telling us like how like wakazi mwamene valid. Wakazi mwamene chumapatia. Ni ma caretakers. Caretaker. So this woman, she's called Mama Nyongo, and she's saying, I was a caretaker, ninali kusunga chabe. You know, it's that situation where the husband died. You get my point. And then the woman, she's like telling God, I was just a caretaker, but since munani pasa na kunipoka. Yeah. All the same, we'll still meet. Yes, on the other side, that is on the promised land, the land you promised us, because I know that's where he has gone, and I've got faith in him, I trust him, I know what he did on earth. You get my point? So, yeah, we'll meet.
I was a caretaker.
0977433434 or Chipata TV. That is, those are the only platform. If you want to get in touch with us, you can call us, you can WhatsApp us, you can send us a text on that on this same line, or you can also go to Film Member. Yes, of course, I will for it. It's 24/7. Yeah, it's 24/7. We can give you the feedback, that feedback you want. Yes, and everything. So that was a Mama Nyongo with Ninali Kusunga Chabe featuring the firstborn in the family. You know, this family akuti whenever ke wanabadwa wanwa music shanshan gospel. You know, it's good. Even me at some point I strongly feel one day nzakankara kwa tristi with a wife kamwana shanshan ine ngati nzambo imba buzz akazi wanga nsa plan kamwana ka firstborn kalipa tena ka second born kakero kalipa auto. Just joking. Yeah, that was a Mama Nyongo with caretaker. And right now let's have something as well. This woman she was like trying to complain. What can I do without you? Nizachitabwanji kopanda iwe owema. You know, when love ikabwera fikati yankala mumtima. This is Dr. Phil and you have to quote me light. Never ni sunga ini mchikwati up to this time. Unifunsa mayezi ya mene nankala mchikwati. I'll tell you kutini na wazuku this time. Yes, so this is a Chichi Owema featuring Osi saying ningankale bwanji kopanda iwe. A song written by Chichi Owema. let's notice that we are still fathers, we are still mothers, we are still people with responsibilities, we still have children going to school, we still have people depending on us, so let's do that responsibly. And this time around, I've been your host, Dr. Philip Isaac Membe, a.k.a. Dr. Phil, and I can't leave you with nothing. I'll leave you with, you know, this person has been like in the industry for a long time, and I know it's been long since you heard from him. You know, the Mr. I am a factor. You know, I'm talking about Emmy Lutz. Now, this song, it's called Usinte. Yes, it's called Usinte or Takwawa Ukupola, featuring Alea Chileshen Shumfo. You know, people here in Chipata, they say Chitumbu kanichovuta kuchifaka mnyimbo, but this person, he managed to sing in Chitumbuka, and the song he was just trying to advise the people of Zambia in particular, saying, Takwawa Ukupola, if you don't ask God to get to deliver you, then you Suza Kapola Yomundu. He's trying to tell us that God is always there. In everything we do, God is always there for us. Whatever you do, oronku diaka so apa. So you have to ask God, because it's God who gives you that chance, that power to do all those things. So let's have Emmy Lutz featuring Chileshe Shumfua called Takwaba Ukupola. For me, it's bye-bye. See you on the Independence Day. Ciao.